Harold, you have truly been a president that defines leadership, turning this IFF into one of the most envied unions on the planet. You have made the IFF not just a union that protects our members while they're at work, but one that follows them home and looks after them long after the shift is over. And that is evidenced through the programs and servicing developed under your watch. Your dedication to this union and your passion for our members, well, it's just simply inspirational. And we in the Lucky 13th take pride in knowing that your theme song, Taking Care of Business, which I believe defines your tenure as our general president, was born within our district in Winnipeg, Manitoba, by the band Bachman Turner Overdrive. Harold, on behalf of all of the members across the 13th district, both active and former, and our families, thank you for taking care of business, because in doing so, you took care of all of us. Wishing you all the best in a very well-deserved retirement.
Harold, in over the 30 years that I've known you, I've watched you grow as a leader. But the last 20 years as General President for the International Association of Firefighters, your dedication and accomplishments for the betterment of the lives of firefighters in North America have been remarkable. The improvements in health and safety have gone beyond what anybody ever could have expected. Your involvement in the behavioral health of firefighters and the creation of the Recovery Center has saved many of our members' lives, and this will be your legacy. On a personal note, I appreciate the trust you had in me to make me your AGP for the Canadian operations, my appointment to the Chief of Operations, and ultimately your Chief of Staff. And Harold, enjoy your retirement time with Karen and your families. You've earned it and you deserve it.
Thanks, President Schaitberger, for all the support you provide for Canadian firefighters and the firefighters here at Cambridge Local 499. We wish you a happy retirement.
Congratulations!
Thank you, General President Schaitberger. You are a true inspiration. Your tireless efforts throughout your career have made better working conditions for firefighters nationwide. You are a true inspiration. We will continue the fight, and we hope that the next chapter of your life is enjoyable and as rewarding as the first. Thank you.
Hi, Harold. On behalf of the Ottawa Professional Firefighters, wish to congratulate you and wish you a healthy retirement. And thank you for all your service on behalf of our members and their families.
From my membership and myself, I just want to say thanks, General President Schaitberger.
To Harold Schaitberger, on behalf of 11,000 professional firefighters in Ontario, Canada, I want to say thank you. Thank you for your life's work. Thank you for your dedication and for making the IFF who we are. You are the IFF. Thank you so much for everything. Congratulations on your retirement. Have a long and healthy retirement. May God bless you.
The Waterman Professional Firefighters Association, Local 791. Thank you, Harold.
Thank you. Thanks, Harold. All the best.
General President Schaitberger, on behalf of my executive and the Whitby Professional Firefighters Association, Local 2036 in Ontario, Canada, we'd like to recognize your 49 years of strong union leadership and your 20 years of exceptional leadership to this IAFF. Thank you, Brother Harold Schaitberger. Enjoy your well-deserved retirement. Stay healthy and safe.
Hello, Harold from Winnipeg, Manitoba. We just got a few seconds to say thank you so much for everything you have done. I can tell you that when Manitoba passed the first presumptive cancer legislation in Winnipeg, you were right beside us. I cannot thank you enough from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you. On a personal note, when you first ran for president, I was very proud to support you. And you had given me this wallet as a sign of thank you, and you can see that the wallet is falling apart. And when you retire, it will be retired and put in a place of prominence as well. What we're going to do now, too, is we're going to Tom Billis, my vice president, is going to talk about a very special presentation we want to make you on behalf of all of our firefighters in the 13th District.
Hi, Harold. I had approached DVP LeBlanc about using my Winnipeg connections to see if the boys from BTO could help us out with a gift for someone that is always taking care of business. So on behalf of DVP LeBlanc and the entire Lucky 13th District, I'm very proud to present you a very unique gift for a very unique leader. It is a one-of-a-kind Les Paul black and gold, naturally. It reads, "To Harold, thanks for always taking care of business, Fred Turner and Randy Bachman. Thanks for everything, Harold. We know this will look great on your wall, and we wish you a long and healthy retirement. We will personally deliver this to you. Take care, brother."